Southeast Radio's Business Matters with Carl Fitzpatrick.
Now joined by our resident economist, Mark Coleman. Mark, the CSO published some very interesting statistics this week about our exports and imports for 2022. Provide us with an insight into what they revealed.
That is indeed correct. Well, let me give you the 2021 numbers first. In 2021, we exported 165.7 billion euros worth of merchandise, which for a small economy is an absolutely stonking number. But that went up to an even more stonking number of 208 billion euros. So overall exports increased by 26%, which is staggering. But for my money, Carl, and you have a German name yourself, you have Carl spelled with a K, so kind of a bit relevant to you. In 2021, exports to the United States are way ahead of everybody else, but that's kind of not a fair comparison. Exports to the United States went from 52.5 billion to 63 billion. That's the big kahuna. That's a jump of 20%. But for my money, the really, really, really interesting number is what happened with exports to Germany and the United Kingdom. In 2021, we exported 17.7 billion euros worth of goods to Germany, which is Europe's biggest economy, not just the EU's biggest economy, but Europe's biggest economy. And the UK came in slightly ahead of that at 18.2 billion. But last year, Germany soared to 25.2 billion. That's an increase of 42%. So exports to Germany growing by a staggering amount. And now we are exporting more to Germany than we are to the UK. And that was significant because last year, 2022, there were two anniversaries we celebrated. One was obviously the foundation of the independent state, although some people would say that was 1919, but let's not quibble about it. Officially, Ireland became independent in 1922, and we joined the EU, or we committed to join the EU in 1972. So on the 100th anniversary of independence and the 50th anniversary of the EU, I think it's kind of symbolic that we are kind of now out of the historical shadow of trade reliance with Britain. I think we can finally say that reliance is over. Of course, Britain is an extremely important market and needs to be given a lot of attention and care. And, we're not at all saying that that market isn't crucial. But I do think these figures are significant. Where there's a big difference is that we are still importing more from the UK than we export. There's a significant difference, Carl, between the profile of imports to Germany and the UK. So we still import a lot less from Germany than we export. So imports from Germany were about 10.4 billion. And exports to Germany were 25 billion. So that's a massive balance in our favor. Whereas we are importing much, much more relatively than we export from the UK, relative to Germany, that is. So why I find that interesting is because we have a cost of living crisis. Anybody who's been to Germany know the Germans are absolutely strong on cost competitiveness. We know Lidl and Aldi have that brand for cost competitiveness. So why I find these figures really interesting is because there's a huge opportunity for German companies to export to Ireland. And they have this great tradition of cost competitiveness. There's a lot of us looking for better deals on everything we buy. So I think this is a huge opportunity for German-Irish trade to grow and grow.
Well, if you've just tuned in, that was our resident economist, Mark Coleman. And Mark will be back next week with more economic insights.
Southeast Radio's Business Matters with Carl Fitzpatrick.